Laura! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Laura, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Like a good spot to hook into. Glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Laura.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. The co-pilot just up a bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-A.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
deployed a smoke signal. Please
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lana. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Right, but we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Waste of fucking time.
Situation.
We followed a group of men to some
used in tradition
kind of city. This place is insane, Rob. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep the channel open.
Thank you.
must have...
There's the signal.
Come on, we gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
Huh?
It is time for me.
I have to get over there. Where did he go?
There's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck. These ruins predate the Kofun period. The pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko?
A great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here! Shimazuri
Yatiro! Come on, get out!
Stay back!
Still works.
She's here somewhere. I heard something below. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
Really, really dead.
looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
She's here! Hey, woman, don't shoot. Let's be friends. The
guy's no good. Take her out!
I'm hurt!
Shit, no! Brother!
Let's move up.
The way out of here was right below them. get out of here. That bell should do it. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you when we can go in together. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Laura. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble.